Kentucky, Ohio State. And for all of the success the Cats have had in the NCAA tournament, they'd never beaten Ohio State in the tournament. This one was tied at 30 at the half. Back and forth they went. Lighty in the paint. Buckeyes up one. Next possession for Kentucky. DeAndre Liggins to Harrelson again. And a foul. He'd make the free throw. Cats led by two. Tied at 53. Five and change to go. Brandon Knight, a big three. Just over 2 minutes to go. 1 point Kentucky lead. Lighty, what a move. Buckeyes up by one. Over a minute to go. State down one. Sullinger. Not this time. And Kentucky would take advantage on the ensuing possession. Shot clock winding down. Liggins. Cats led by three. 25 seconds to go. Still a three-point game. Diebler knocks down a three. We're tied at 60. 12 seconds to go. Watch Brandon Knight. Shake and bake. The pull-up. Go. Kentucky led by two, but Ohio State with one last chance. William Buford.
Good look.
And Big Blue Nation, this team of freshmen, moving on to the Elite Eight, and the number one seed in the entire tournament, Robert, is going home. What a game in Newark. Kentucky, the 62-60 win over Ohio State. They get 17-10 from Harrelson, just 9 points from Knight, but those two, the game winner, the difference in this game. Kentucky moving on to the Elite Eight, and what a matchup of traditional powerhouses. Kentucky and North Carolina for the right to go to the Final Four.